Story time with Reginald. Story time with Reginald.
It's a nice day today. Sure. Let's go.
Yeah. Can I help you?
Yes.
One vanilla ice cream with sprinkles, please. Here you go. Thanks. You're welcome. Enjoy. Okay. This ice cream is good. Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome. Anytime. Sure. Don't take too long, though.
Okay. Hi, Oscar. How you doing?
Oh, hi. Wait, is that ice cream?
Yeah. I love ice cream. Can I please have some?
No, my daddy bought this for me. It's not yours.
No, this is my ice cream.
It's your own.
Hi, Arnold. How is your friend?
Daddy, do I have to share with others?
Well, it's nice to share with others.
But if I shared with him, then I wouldn't have enough for me.
Well, if you didn't have any ice cream, and you asked your friend for ice cream, wouldn't you want your friend to share with you? What happened?
I dropped my ice cream.
Oh.
Why do you look so sad, Arnold? Because I dropped my ice cream by mistake.
Do you want some of mine?
But I didn't give you any of mine.
I don't mind.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Story time with Reginald. Story time with Reginald.